Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Drink channel, and this time I'm hopefully not going to blow up from these big dudes, which appear to blow up once you do enough damage to them. Huh, okay. Nice little achievement there. Ooh, what is the overkill? Get away, get away, get away, get away. I do love the overkill. Alrighty.
I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Mm-mm.
Oh, shit!
Fucking hell. There must be a way where you can shoot them to stop them blowing up. Otherwise, that's going to be a massive pain when you do insane.
Come on, through here. Time to get the hell out of here.
Alrighty.
You know what? Anyway. I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's come up here, thank you. It's got like yellow bits, so maybe you can stop them from blowing up, I guess. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Jesus. Oh god. Oh, come on, 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 come on. Shit. Ah, there we go. Okay, so you can. You just gotta shoot away that armor. Sure. Again.
There's a drop ship.
Come on, come on, you fucker, come on. Shit. This could be another. Shit. Jesus. Never gets old. Let's get my kind of best back though.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Alright, let's get some ammo. Must be almost out. Oops. Okay, all good. All good. I'm surprised I haven't, like, found any collectible. Oh, no, I did, didn't I? I found the gene therapy stuff.
You can always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Four to your one. Take him out.
Oh, he's big guys again. Come on. Pick me up. Let's get the big gun. Come on. Oh, god damn it. I jammed it. Okay, get in there. God, they are so powerful.
Good, we're clear.
Alrighty. Let's move on forwards.
This is definitely the way we came in. Just a little further.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
God damn it. Now we got snipers.
I wonder what else she's built.
Okay.
Sniper.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh, you can kick him. Okay. The hell is M-bar? Fires an electromagnetic accelerated round after a short changeout. Timing is everything.
Huh.
Oh, okay. Cool. Just pick up some ammo. Surely we must be near the end of the mission.
You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here.
No controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's got to be a way to lower it.
Let's go!
More DBs are coming!
God damn it.
DBP Saker online.
Another drop team!
Shit. Oh, come on. I'm behind cover, thank you. Alright, let's try and figure this out.
Watch it! More snipers!
I think I got it. I just want the try shot.
I'm coming.
Got
it. Boom. Oh, hang on. Yeah. There we go.
I gotta admit, Runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Hey!
Pretty good. Oh, so sorry.
Yeah.
And magnificent. Well, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Hey, there we go. We got the fabricator out.
Glad you're safe, ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on. We gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is the settlement. The outsider village.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice...
She's a bitch.
...will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine!
Jesus. Okay.
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
You, shoot and run.
Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary.
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall, now! William, evacuate the school. Make sure no little ones are left behind. Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there.
Carmine.
How's our ammunition? Everything we have is here. Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
Yeah, this place is going to probably burn to the ground, unfortunately.
The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator.
I'm moving as fast as I can, okay? I'll deploy.
Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here, except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
Mmm.
Alright, William. Lock it up.
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay. It's a good old-fashioned shootout.
Get out of that fabricator and build some defenses.
Okay. Let's go with some... Okay. Let's go there. And let's go. I feel like this is basically just Horiel for the Horde mode. And let's build a. There. Okay. And let's start.
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it out! Indicate I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh shit! Carmine!
Did Carmine just die again? Ooh, or a retrolancer.
We gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers.
Okay. Oh, come on. God damn it. Next wave.
Shepherd.
Oh, good. Oh, god damn it. Well, that was a waste. The whole kicking thing, actually very helpful. Okay. What next? Okay.
That was just the start. We need more fortifications. Build anything that'll slow them down.
On it.
Alright, what have we got? Let's go with another one.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you jumping our head off.
There. Let's go and do a... another one. Another barrier. I do wish you could run while you were doing stuff. Put that. Okay.
They're back! We're ready. Just keep them away from the door.
Okay, next one. Pick me up, pick me up. Oh god. Oh no. Fuck's sake. Well, that's one turret down. Come on. Shit. I need ammo. Come on. Come on, you bastard. Come on.
CPs are at the door!
Shit.
God damn it!
Guardian deployed. Target's detected.
Oh god, what the... oh shit. Oh, that's not good.
Shit.
Oh god, I'm... oh god. Jesus Christ.
I do.
What the oh my god. Okay. Oh, I need ammo, I need ammo, I need ammo. Oh, ammo, 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 ammo. Lots of ammo, lots of ammo. So intense, so intense. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Down, 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 down. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Mom! They destroyed the archive! I saw. We have backups. Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto. Hey! Everyone, get ready!
Oh, shit. Come on, come on. Let's hit those. God damn, that target works well.
Drop pods!
Oh shit.
Guys, tractors incoming!
How many waves are there? Surely we've got to be getting close. Surely. Place to be. Not the place to be. Where's the gun? Where's the gun?
They brought trackers.
Come on, the door's under attack.
I'm getting that. I'm getting that.
Come on.
Come on. Shit. Run, revive. Okay, fuck it. Shit. Oh, so many enemies. Oh my god. Come on. I think we're almost done. I think it's just the boxer. Are we good? I think we're good.
Hey, that's the last of them.
Oh, my fuck. Thank God.
Without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Man, can we speed this up? Rain is mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch.
What the fuck is that?
Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something? What?
Uh-oh.
Something's out there. Come on.
Listen, you need to hide, and then you need to run.
Uh-oh, she's gonna die.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to run!
That certainly looks like a locust.
Reyna! Run!
Ooh. Well, he's gone.
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm.
Name drop. I'm pretty sure they called the swarm.
The hell, man?
Emulsion? Maybe? Possibly from the previous ones?
Idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del know
that he can help.
Daddy.
Who's Del talking about? Hey.
Daddy.
Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. Question is, will he?
Let's go see Daddy. So yeah, so I think Yes, I can. Cool, that's perfect. I think I will leave it there because I'm really, really enjoying this. This is really, really good. It's building up the tension. There's a lot of questions that are being asked, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, sorry, it's really, really good. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to some more Gears of War and Game Jump material, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jump, signing out.